cause you're just fine. Going hypnotizing, head down to your toes, with your hands going down your back. Watch that.
That is such a good song.
Oh, thank you.
I can never
sing that. Or you really like
No. As soon as it came on, I'll tell you the exact thing. I was like, oh yeah, that's your song.
That's me. That guy's sitting right there.
I swear, absolutely. That's what I just thought. I love that song. Sean Desmond is here. He's just a fabulous performer. But more specifically, you will be hosting Show Choir Canada.
I will. April 13th and 14th at the Sony Center. It's going to be an amazing show. I was actually privileged to be asked to be a guest judge last year and got to see all the kids perform. And it's just an incredible show. These kids are so passionate and so talented.
These are real high school choirs?
Real high school. So this year there's 13 choirs competing, and I think 6 move on to Saturday, which is the finals. So that's going to be the day where everybody's biting their nails and stuff. But it's amazing. And again, you know, the quality and the talent that these kids have. I wish growing up and in being in high school that there was something like this for myself.
Yeah.
There was nothing. There was track and field, basketball, all the regular stuff. But, you know, singing and dancing wasn't cool.
Isn't that the thing now is that choir has really come a long way?
It has.
It's not like it was when we were in school.
Not at all. You know, you're not just, you know, I don't want to say, you know, maybe church songs is the wrong term, but that was kind of what people thought about when they thought the word choir.
Right.
And now with shows like Glee and Smash,
yeah,
everybody, it's cool and it's hip to be on stage and dance and stuff, something that I've been doing my whole life.
But
you know?
Everyone's got to be a super performer in these groups now. I wonder if there's some shy kids that go, I don't really want to go out.
It's true, because the shows like Glee and everything have raised the bar.
Yeah,
as
absolutely.
Where
I think if you're a shy kid, you're not in the choir. I think you got to be active. You know, and for example, you know, Wexford, the school that won last year, their performance, you could tell these kids were out there and they were passionate.
Yeah.
And they had a lot of heart. And, you know, what was it about the performance that made it? It was, you know, everything from the singing to the dancing. And they were just up there having an amazing, amazing time.
And it was team spirit, was there?
Oh, my God. It's team spirit
all day,
all night.
Well, there has to be a couple of breakout divas in every one of those groups.
There is. There's usually...
Is there a room for a solo?
There is. There's usually one or two, maybe three people that really stand out from the group and have their moment to shine,
yeah,
which is awesome. I think I would have been one of those kids if I was in choir. Get
so,
my shine
so not
moment
only
on.
Do you have to be a great singer, now you got to be able to dance.
Yes. I mean, I think the dancing comes secondary to, I mean, it's still important, but I think the dancing comes secondary to the singing. I think the most important thing is being able to project and being able to perform and obviously sing and stay on pitch. You know, these judges are tough on these kids, you know, but it's a great show. It's definitely family. It's family fun. And if you like Glee and you like Smash, and you got to come and check it out.
But
it's awesome.
It's big stuff. It's like I mean, it's not like the Pips.
No. They're not just here.
What kind of songs?
Yeah, there's none of this.
Is it more modern? Stuff,
it's all it? It's oh my, it's a mix of stuff. I mean, last year, from what I remember, you know, it was, you know, one group did I think it was Like a Prayer by Madonna, and it came off amazing. And what was great about it was that it was all guys.
Oh,
that
really?
Did it. It was so cool.
That's perfect for a choir. They had a choir, I think, performing, didn't they? In
Like
a Prayer, and
it's I think in the video was something.
Those voices
but the
come
fact
out?
That it was the guys, and then I can't remember what song the girls came out and did, but I think it was a guy song. So it was so clever.
Why
so
are you
well
so
planned.
Excited about this? Because you can see you really are.
Like, I am.
Is it something about being a performer yourself that now people are getting this opportunity?
I think so, and I think, you know, I'm one for supporting the arts. I think the arts is important for schools, and you know, with all the budget cuts and cutting, I think, you know, people talk about, and I think a huge thing is kids staying in school. I think my whole thing is, you know, if you put stuff that they like to do in school, and I think the arts, I think especially now, dancing and singing is so huge, and I think a lot of people want to get into these type of fields, so why not do that? And why not, you know, offer classes that could help these kids accelerate, you know, not only in the academic field, but also in, you know, in the arts thing, because, you know, I think an important thing for kids is to be able to express themselves. And what better way to do that, you know, through dancing or through singing, through, you know, being a writer, writing a TV show, writing poems.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's just so important. And this show, Show Choir Canada, is all about that. It's all about the arts, and kids come out and they support their schools, and it's going to be an awesome show. It's going to be really, really amazing.
Think about
show.
How this has raised the bar for choir masters now.
My God. Oh, absolutely.
You can't be Mr. Nerlman at the front with the little pitch pipe.
You're not just performing at the school assemblies anymore. This is huge. Like, this is a big deal for these kids.
Yeah.
This is the only competition of its kind in Canada.
But the people right. that teach them this and coach them you, through it and everything, they got to bring real skill.
Yeah,
and I think it has a lot. You know, I think it has a lot to do with the kids as well. Because you know, so, I mean, and I'm not, you know, putting the choir masters and them down. But I think the kids kind of. They might take the lead a little bit as in terms of maybe what songs to do and right. what, you know, I think the dancing, I know a lot of the dancing and stuff, there are kids within the choirs that choreograph them.
And probably the teachers too are obviously listening to that, taking note and
Absolutely.
Adjusting.
Absolutely.
What are you up to lately?
What am I up to lately?
2010?
I got a new single coming out May 7th,
yep.
which I'm really excited about. And then probably an album in the summertime and touring and all that stuff. That's kind of it. I have a dance competition that I run as well. So just tons of stuff. Hmm. Yeah.
You're a busy man.
I am a busy man.
Do you do all your own writing?
I do. Writing and producing.
And producing, and you're producing
yes.
a lot of other talents
yes,
as well.
Yes, I have some acts coming out. So just, you know, keep it moving. And this is just an added bonus for me. I'm really just a fan of show choir that I actually just get to go and enjoy everything, and hosting is kind of, I mean, it's not whatever. I love hosting, and it's yeah. going to be awesome. But I'm there really to take it in and absorb these kids and watch the kids, because they're having a blast. And
Let's
it's going to be awesome.
Yeah. For sure.
If
Absolutely.
You want details on how to get tickets for Show Choir Canada, you can go to morningshow.ca, and we'll have all that waiting for you right there.
Absolutely.
Sean Desmond, thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
Great to see you. We're going to take a break. We'll be back in a second.